Hi guys, I felt like making another miniature painting, so here's a Frozen-inspired speed painting. Start out by sketching. This is to make sure that both will fit in the center. For this painting, I only used acrylic paint and water. I started with the background, but you can work in any order you like. I had a reference picture open on my computer so I can get as many details in as possible. For the faces, I fill them in with a base color and then add shadows and highlights afterwards. If you're working on off-white paper, like me, remember to paint the eyes white. For Elsa's eyeshadow, I started with the dark purple and then layered a lighter one to highlight. I outlined their faces with a thin line of brown because black would be a little too harsh. Glaze to even out the paint, and you're done! Thank you so much for watching! Bye!